Joan was quizzical, studied pataphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Oh, 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 oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joan? But as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. School again, Maxwell plays a fool again, teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so, oh, oh, oh. But when he turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Said we caught the dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, 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 oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery say he must go free.
Maxwell must go free.
The judge does not agree and he tells him so. Oh, oh, oh. But as the words are leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon his head. Clang, clang, Maxwell's silver.